I've been a nomad for 4.5 years now. I'm always in transit, on my way elsewhere. I'm lucky enough to live a life of travel, so encountering the unfamiliar is something I'm pretty used to. Not a lot goes according to plan when you live on the road. Getting things wrong is definitely always part of the journey. It is also what happens when I come back to a place that I should know. You know those places that are supposed to be familiar, but aren't? That's where I am now. I was born and grew up in Singapore, but left at 18 and then spent half my life away. In the last few years, I've made it a point to spend several months a year here. Although these days, I'm mostly a stranger in a place I should call home. Except for my mother, most of my close friends and family have left too. Along with them, the Singapore I remember as a teenager only exists on the periphery of my vision. My memory is now only a backdrop for what has grown and changed in the time that I've been gone. It's pretty disorienting, feeling like a tourist where I was born. But it does give me many reasons to go out and shoot the city, like the traveler that I know how to be. So the X-E3 came to me around this time, and was the perfect camera to bring around the city with me. I'm a committed X-Pro series user. I got the X-Pro 1 in 2012, and now shoot with the X-Pro 2. But the X-E series occupies a special place in my heart. I first used the X-E2 in 2014, so you could say I've been waiting a few years for the X-E3. And really, the X-E3 has it all. That fantastic X-Trans sensor, the performance, really all the powerhouse options I need in a much smaller, lighter body that just doesn't get noticed in public. So the X-E3 has been totally worth the wait. I've shot a heap of stills all over the city with it, but the greatest fun I had was making this video. Mounted on a Tsiyun Crane M 3-axis gimbal with the XF23F2, walking around with it was a total breeze. And walking wasn't the only thing that I did with it. I also filmed while commuting around the city. Riding trains and buses are my favorite way to get to know a new place, no matter where in the world I am. In Singapore, one can enjoy some really spectacular views on public transport, while getting to know the rhythm of the city and its people. Through all this, the X-E3 shone. Once I got used to it, I didn't notice it at all. And neither did anyone else.